Oh, well, welcome back to me playing the gorgeous game that is Elden Ring. I've just returned after playing quite a long session without realizing it, doing mainly the, was it Growly Maleficent quest in the city of Selene? Shows how much I was paying attention. And yeah, we've just pretty much finished in that area. I've just got to go back one more time to have him return.
Greetings, are you here for spirit?
Always. Oh, cool, I can upgrade one of them. I just haven't got the runes.
Well, I took you for no matter, it's all out your own.
Can I upgrade my weapon? But I can. So that lot.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
Yes. Make my mimic more powerful. So I said before, this area is, it's dead. I'm not sure if I have a belt to offer at the moment. I think I don't. So, I said, no, I think that's probably closer as it is a straight line with very little enemies. Let's try it. Yeah. That way, I take back what I said about lack of enemies. Definitely enemies here. At least the giant no longer bombards. Onwards. Just had to be a pain this time, didn't you? Oh, creepy's back.
Ah, welcome, welcome. How may I help? Oh, you noticed, did you? Indeed, Millicent did visit this hovel of a home. It seems the memories eaten away by the rotting sickness yet remain, but faintly. However, she has no need of me anymore. No, she must embark on her journey and stare her fate in the eye. I mustn't impede. As I've aged, I've found the best way to aid the young is to be forgotten. Do you?
Okay. Well, that's... that done. So here just leads back into that, which I doubt really it's going to let me do. We can give it a try, see how it blocks the road, or if it's a climb down through here kind of scenario. I've pretty much investigated that, and then after that it's pretty much this area, over to here, here, here? and then there. And that'll be this area basically explored, not completed, because I ain't done that bit yet. You know. Then once I've done that, is it that way? I think it is that way. So that we go to deep under for the down to the, was it the underground river? Let's basically explore this area. That's what we're gonna do. And let's get really a giant octopus up here. Kill your defenseless babies. They are hideous. Thing is, I don't think he's gonna point anywhere of interest because I've already found it over there. The catacomb has been already discovered. I'm starting to feel a little dopey. Which is a bad sign, because that normally means I'm getting sleepy. Which means I'm feeling a little sleepy, a little dopey. It means I'm probably going to make a mistake shortly, as my concentration focus will be slipping. That takes me actually up to that point up there. So what a shortcut. Thank you, guys. Okay. I reckon I'm gonna find some of those snails. Told you. Snails. More snails. It's definitely a less pleasant way of thing getting down there. You hiss like a snake. Am I going to be fighting your mama bear behind here? I do have that, but I can't wield it. It's just so heavy. Yeah. Okay. I agree. Striking will definitely be what's needed here. Very vulnerable to a hammer weapon. Wow, that sends you quite far back. do mimic me. Feeling. There's logic. It's just, it's cost me a lot. Weapons. Where are you? That's the weapon I preferred. Just think at the moment. I'll go back to that one. Try. Mm. So the first is a swing speed. Scarlet Rot is intense. Just three of them. Oof. But the speed of the weapon there did change the outcome. Just so you know. Where's the grace? There's a grace. I just want the grace. Take me to grace. I want to heal. Even that will heal me. See? You see the damage between my blade and that Morning Star difference there. You know, 419 for my blade, 231 for the sword. But they resist strike damage so much, it's just not even worth it. What did they actually give me? I wasn't even paying attention. Was it a spell? I think it was actually that. Well, we sneak out of here, we can jump up to there. But that, I think, is going to be an adventure for another time. So I'm now going to end that recording on that clutch death. I mean kill. As usual, thanks very much for watching. I'll catch you later. Bye.